Today's element is lithium. Lithium's atomic number is 3 and it is denoted by letter Li. It is discovered by Johann August in 1817. The word lithium came from the Greek word lithos, meaning stone. One of its use is in rechargeable batteries such as phones, laptops, electric vehicles and etc. And it is also used in non-rechargeable batteries like toys and clocks. Lithium metals are made into alloys with aluminium and magnesium. Aluminium lithium alloys are used in aircraft, speed trains, etc. Magnesium lithium alloys are used in armor plating. Thank you.